Miss? In the night, what's your name?
I will wait. It's going to be wonderful. You.
I can sleep.
Thoughts I am not a Gilbert Blythe fan. I shall never forgive his insult, and I shall never be dissuaded from my low opinion of him.
There's nothing romantical about this letter. Nothing whatsoever.
I wonder what he said.
Let's give this to her to keep.
Why?
Unless you don't want to.
I can help. Diana, could you please tell Gilbert Blythe that I don't need his help?
Why don't you just tell me yourself? I'm right here.
I suppose I just did.
All you really have to decide, eh? To live a life with no regrets.
Remember when I said that an apology can go a long way? As someone who's used to putting their foot in it, I can tell you an apology can go a long
way.
With
me
a little longer.
You're welcome. Will wait for you.
Shadows creep. I want to be Gilbert fair and square.
If you're gonna be in class, I want you to do it fair and square. There was this girl back in Avonlea. And one time I called her Carrots. Carrots.
I'm talking to you!
She whacked me over the head. Anne Shirley Cuthbert is a passionate individual, alright. I wonder if I'll ever see her again.
Anne.
Hi. I just did.
I can't help but write you. I know that I die without you.
It's really good to see you.
I can't help but be wrong.
So sorry to interrupt. Please carry on with your goals.
You're the Cuthbert's new charge, aren't you?
Yes.
I've heard nice things about you. Looking forward to meeting Anne. There's so much about her.
Anyway.
It's not like that with Anne. She's just a friend.
Yeah?
A friend that make you smile and act like a mook.
Even though I try not.
Only a boy can't admit when he's gone over a lady.
I can't help but want you.
It must be awful to be unmeasured to lose someone that you love deeply.
You know Gilbert has a crush on you, right? Here, allow me.
I can't help but be wrong in the dark. Cause I'm overcome in this world.
Stop it.
Of hearts. I can't help but want oceans to part. Cause I'm overcome in this war of hearts.
Tragical romance and all.
Remains to be seen.